Three people are dead and seven others are in the hospital after two vans crashed on a county road in Kalkaska. One of those vans was carrying the Grayling High School golf team. State police have confirmed a coach and a player were killed. It happened just after 11 Monday morning in Excelsior Township. A silver van with seven people inside and a white van with three occupants collided at a two-way stop. The cause of that crash is under investigation.